Alex, thank you. Virginia Governor Glenn Youngkin has approved $26.5 million in the fiscal year 2025 for funding of the Bristol Quarry landfill. The state support will limit the impact of the long-term financial impact on city residents, this by reducing the need to borrow additional funds as crews work to resolve the existing environmental and odor issues at the landfill. And